Shall we begin? Once upon a time, lying in another place, there stood a kingdom that no others dared to face. Sitting dainty upon the throne, a 14-year-old lady ruled the kingdom on her own. In the lap of luxury, surrounded by the best, her faithful servant who was different from the rest. Josephine, her most beloved horse, was named. Everything worth anything, her majesty had claimed. From the hands of those yet bound to die, those who somehow sought to stand and go against her word, their execution wouldn't go unheard.
Now, bow down to your queen.
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms, lovely petals faintly dripping with doom, dancing in a garden full of slowly dying weeds. Echoes of their cries become the power that she needs. Her heart was longing she had hoped to be a dashing prince that flew from far across the sea, but someone already had hold of his heart. A pretty girl of green threatened to tear her dream apart. Overcome with jealousy, she soon became obsessed. She called the minister to give him one request. With a quiet voice, she made her orders clearly heard.
I want to see that wretched kingdom of green burn.
Many homes and buildings quickly faded. Her help were silenced in the blaze. She sat smiling, not even fazed.
Oh, is it tea time already?
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms. Lovely petals faintly dripping with dew. Even though its beauty is enchantingly demure, the thorns all hanging underneath are anything but pure.
People came together all against the queen, marching the masses across the land. A lady in red armor led them with her sword in hand. All of the anger that she caused throughout her time engulfed her kingdom as their livelihoods declined. Growing ever tired of a never-ending war, the thought of crossing soldiers didn't scare them anymore.
In the end, the palace was surrounded by them all. Began to flee before the fall. Beautiful and graceful, she surrendered to her fate. Captured, be it already too late.
How dare you show such disrespect?
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms. Fading petals now beginning to droop. What was once a paradise, a dream fit for a queen, can't sustain under their pain and crumbles underneath.
Once upon a time, dared to face, sitting dainty upon the throne, a 14-year-old lady ruled the kingdom on her own. As the clock chimed three, then it was time to say goodbye. Church bells would sing a song of justice through the sky. Now this tiny girl who people once called a queen is sitting in a prison cell having lost everything.
Finally the hand reaches the designated time. The bells ring loudly, now is she somewhere in the crowd, then swiftly to the sky, she recites her role's final line.
Oh, is it tea time already?
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms. Lovely petals faintly dripping with doom. Through the many years to come, they told tales of the days when the one they call the true daughter of evil reigned.
I am your loyal servant and your country's queen, a pair of pretty twins. On the day the two of us were brought into this world, the bells gave their blessings to us twins, a boy and a girl. But for reasons that we were too young to understand, we were separated. I could no longer hold your hand. If the whole world plots to extinguish your light, if they fight the need to make you break and cry, don't you worry, dear. So just smile for me, it'll be alright. I am your loyal servant and your country's queen. Us a pair of pity twins, burdened by our destiny. Let hellfire consume me if that's what must be done. I will gladly play the part so that you may shine, my son. While running errands in the country to the east, I ran into a fair maiden with hair of deep green. Her smile and her voice to me were sent from up above. Something moved in my chest, you might even call it love. But we know all good things must come to an end. It is my queen's orders, the girl must repent. I will grant your wishes if that's all I live for. So then tell me, my son, just what causes rains to pour. I am your loyal servant and your country's queen. Us a pair of cursed twins bound to bloody destiny. Your highness Brioche will accompany your tea, and you clapped your hands with glee. So
she dare never
drifting farther away, riding swiftly on the waves. A message containing a wish was made, heading steadily toward the horizon and gradually fading away.
Drifting far.